Welcome to another Time Out with me on Alec GTV. My name is Alec Godwin, and today I'm happy. I have no regrets whatsoever, but I got a little story to tell you. Coming up. Welcome back, guys. If you're new to this channel, please go ahead and subscribe. We'd love to have you in this family. Thanks to those who've been on board. I appreciate you, I applaud you, who've been supporting me over the years. Today we are growing, and I do appreciate, and whatever the situation out there, and some of you may be going through some stuff with all this drama going on, keep your heads up. It's a lovely day. It takes a lot of guts to come out here to and talk and have people spying on you through the windows. It's like, what's this guy up to? Is that golden hour time? We're here to just get this golden sun on my skin, you know. It's been long. We, you know, I took a walk outside. You know, the thing about golden hour, the pictures are supposed to be really outstanding. I wish I could move around more and get more pictures, but, you know, it is what it is. We'll come to that later, but just appreciate the time, appreciate life, appreciate the weather, you know. I mean, I wish I can shine the camera towards the sun and so you can see what I see. It is bright, it is blinding, but it is lovely. It's a lovely feel. It's a good way to reflect with all that sun in your eyes, with the golden sun. It's not so harsh, it's not like midday sun. This is the perfect time. Golden hour, you want to be shooting around this time. I know that in movie sets, people come out. On movie set, people come out and wait for this hour and shoot only for this time. 40 maximum, an hour max, you know. It is you, and it varies though, you know. You should try it. You should take a walk sometime, you know, in the cool of the day, and you know, enjoy the sun. Not the hot one that gets you irritated, but the cool one, you know, when it's not so cold. You feel the sun hitting you a little bit, just slightly. And if you have a camera, that's the best time to shoot. So even if it's pictures, sometimes you can shoot against the sun. And when you have stuff like trees in the way, it kills the intensity of the sun. And you know, and you're able to get that golden hour shot, you know, with the sun in the background as the backlight. All you have to do is enjoy it when you have it, you know. It is the best time to shoot pictures. I know for a fact that some movies, they wait for those times, especially when it has to do with love scenes. They wait for those golden hour scenes, and then they take the shot within those time frame, and then come back the next day, wait for this time period again, and continue shooting till they finish up the process. To keep the consistency of that picture, which is amazing. It is worth waiting for. I can't see my screen right now because the sun is blinding, but not harsh. I feel like staring into it all day. I feel like if I keep doing that, I'll probably get some inspiration to, you know, I'm inspired right now to like write, or you know, I don't know, but this is lovely. And I just wanted to share this experience with you before I go ahead and tell you my story. And here's the story. In a summary, less than a week now, my older sister, she called me up. She was planning to move, or she was moving to her new lovely house. And you know the times that we are in, I didn't want her to, you know, expose herself to external people outside the family, so I had to go and be there for her. She's a nurse, by the way, and she's got her own facilities. She has a talk show for which I help with the video work. I'll probably leave the link in the description if you want to check it out. And it's, you know, I had to be cautious, put on my gloves, put on everything, went in, moved stuff. I drove the truck, the U-Haul truck for her, moved all, everything. While I was helping her move, I noticed in our garage, I noticed this wheelchair. She was like, a lot of things still need to go, and I still don't have enough place to put this, you know. So she was like confused about, what do I do with some of these things, you know? I won't be able to pick all of this, you know. So I was like, well, I could help you with that if that's a problem. And she was like, woo,
go.
So I was like glad. I just thought on this day, which is the, of course, you know, April 1st, I should play this lovely trick on you and and just this is my first use of the wheelchair, and I know. I'm so sorry. So, thank you, likes, for watching. Sorry if I, you know, if you were here with some emotional thoughts. You know, it's better that it's nothing than that it's for real. So, go ahead and write in the comments what was your favorite stunt, April 1st stunt. Who pulled it off best? Watch all the ones you've seen that I'd like to check it out. Write it in the description so that I can check out. You know, I like stuff like this. If you want to see what I did last year, I'll put the is it this way now? Yeah, I'll put the link. I'll put the link up here, and then at the end of this video, the end card, you'll see an option there to go check that one out. So you can see what I did last year. Trust me, it was lovely too. So as much as you know that I'm going to do it next year, I'm hoping that I'll catch a new set of people unawares, and at the end of the day, I hope that you'll be subscribed to this channel and not really mad at me. So thank you guys for watching, guys. I'll see you tomorrow for those of you who have been on with me on a daily learning journey. We teach one thing a day. We learn one thing a day. So you could join me tomorrow to learn one thing in video editing, lighting, anything about cinematography. That would be nice. Otherwise, subscribe and wait for next year, same time, for this edition, you know, and see what I'll pull off. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you in the next video. Oh, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.